Christof Putzel travels to the heart of the Bible Belt to trace the roots of one of the most infamous homegrown terrorists of all time.
Find it to kill as many of them as I can.
Omar Hammami is now a top commander with an Al-Qaeda-affiliated militant group.
It was so preposterous, a person from Daphne, Alabama, would become an international terrorist.
A small community speaks out about the terrorist in their midst.